Alrighty.
Sun ain't gonna fix itself.
No, it is not.
Hey, I gotta talk to you. Before we got here, my brother was nabbed by some of those cultists. Couldn't stop him, couldn't find him.
Can't go out there and get him. Anna's been messing with the radio since he got here. Heard him talking.
They dug in at an old house near the church. You know, the one by Wheeler Sporting Goods. Could you find my brother for me? Me and Anna would be grateful. Little guy needs an uncle, right? You get it?
Alright. I gotta come over here anyways. Five things in my inventory. What? It's three. Yeah, whatever. Let's see how it looks again.
Bill Weather was after a film canister in the Avon clinic at the hospital. Must be something real important on it. Show me something good. Go on, Bird. There's the clinic. Avon. Why do all these places have names like that?
No getting around this.
Make yourself useful.
Hey! Hey! Over here! Are you serious?
Do not play games with me, bloodbag.
Really? Bring it.
Redfall belongs to us now.
No! This ain't my fight.
That's not how this works.
Shit. That was weird. Okay, so what's wrong with this dude?
Our
Bring your cheek bar, Bray.
Okay.
VIP office.
Is there really nothing in this office? What the hell?
Our methods already work. Addison has
been recon
since Charles began donating blood to him.
Claire, she insisted. And it's true, Peter has improved somewhat. Our trials have yielded results along several metrics. But it's not what we were hoping.
Charles.
Well, that's why I'm here. You've shown promise. If you accept my offer, we can realize that promise.
We have plenty of investors. I don't see what you can offer that we don't already have.
What can you do for us?
Peter, please.
This isn't just about money. I have exactly what Avery needs. I have a sample sent to you as soon as it's available.
Kidding me?
This is basically saying to find them. Find them in a shrine.
Today is a good day. It's clear for now. We've established ourselves in the old phlebotomy laboratory. Avon will perform the hospital's blood testing services. It's an achievement. Claire made this happen. She's the face of Avon. Better her than me, or brother. She'll bring in the funds. We'll do the work. The clinic is the first step forward for us. The furnace. It's still in the basement. It's been years. Whatever's left of her is gone.
That doesn't sound ominous at all.
Show me something good.
So I gotta get all the way to the basement after I went all the way to the roof.
I was a little girl when it started. Doing what I could to help folk live after the family died. I wanted the world to be my family.
If you come out,
make yourself useful.
Nice. Let me go shotgun my way to victory. Checking toilets.
Walberg.
Over
Shut up.
More bloodsuckers.
That's not that bad of a view while you're getting treated. Ooh, you don't look.
Let's do some recon. Smug bastard. You out there? You one of Avum's VIPs?
Okay, this is where I came in and killed everybody. Out of order. Great. So there's just like wires just sitting around. Another break room. Fatal Fortress playing cards. I'm sorry, what?
Do some recon.
Well, somebody just died, but
our brain.
Interesting. Peekaboo.
Yeah.
no more creepers. Bet the old movie theater downtown has a projector that'll play this.
Bet it will.
Checking anyway.
Bet it will. Vampire nest.
They came to me again and again. It didn't last. It didn't keep them whole. They needed to be whole. They needed to be well.
Make yourself useful. Different. Air's not right.
Okay.
What the hell is going on?
Find the nest, eliminate the threat.
Show me something good.
Oh, not this house.
Well, that ain't natural.
Enter of your own free will. Interesting. Blood trance.
This place is some kind of bloodsucker nightmare.
Sleep tight.
Oh.
Let's get to the bottom.
Fucking Raven.
See if we can put an end to it. That's disgusting. Well, they ain't using it anymore. Make yourself useful. Your keep, shithead.
Door's locked. What? Unacceptable.
You need me. I know you do.
But I don't, though.
Earn your keep, bird brain.
Oh, shit me.
Okay.
These are a lot more, difficult than I thought they would be. Oh, you spawn in these houses. Interesting.
There's nowhere you can go.
They got home field advantage here. Maybe best to let them sleep for now. Show me something good.
I want it up, but okay. Interesting. Fucking hell, the stupid bird breaks things on the way by and scares me.
That there is the heart of this hellhole. Maybe I can bust up those connections.
And there's no zombies here, right?
Show me something good. Can't help but feel sorry for them. Looks like taking these things out will take out the heart. No way past this stuff. Not yet, anyway. Toast without this.
Huh.
That did something.
Oh.
There was something hidden in the middle of that heart.
All blood ember walls will crumble. Basically, as much time as I have to loot.
Bet I could bust these open now. Better be quick about it.
Oh.
Gotta get out of here.
I wonder what happens if you stay in the nest. Interesting. Nice. Oh boy. More vampire nests.
Let's do some recon. Show me something good. Movie theater up ahead.
Break some shit.
Walmart. Damn bulb's out. Need to find a new one.
Yep, it's in the basement. I already know. That's the bathroom.
Make yourself useful.
There we go. Okay.
There we go. Let's see what all this fuss is for.
This damn thing. This is where it started, Amelia, wasn't it? And where I thought it had ended.